Hello. My name is Pamela Purnell, and I wrote this poem several years ago at the death of Coretta Scott, and in celebration of the 50th anniversary of the March on Washington, I share it today. It's entitled, Who Will? Who will replace my good sisters and my fine brothers who've gone on? Who will replace those who've contributed their gifts and their talents and their very lives and walked the line and filled the gap and stood on the wall and bent their back under the strain so that I could crawl up and peer at potentiality, grasp possibility, and realize the tangibility of hope? Through the lives they've lived and the sacrifices they've made, we are afforded a chance to take the baton a little further, recycled with their vision to run a little longer, and sustained in the race through their legacy to try harder. Who will replace and who will take the place of those great comrades who commanded life to give it back more than it intended to give? Who recycled the pain of what life had given them and reclaimed what systems had denied them, and who renamed fate as change and accommodate? Who will take the place of those who would not settle for less so that we could have more? Who will replace the lives of those who inherited hard places and still stood and were given unplowed fields and jumped to perform the task, and those who welcomed uncharted paths as opportunities to seize? Who shall take up their mantle and continue to proclaim liberty and justice for all? Who will deposit the sweat of their brow and the beauty of their lives? Who will stand to be unpopular, to impact the world beyond the days of their lives? Who will put their faces to the wind and forge a way for a better day for all of our children? Who will? Who can? Who must? Oh well, I guess it must be me, and I guess it must be you, too. You will. We will. We shall overcome. We shall overcome someday. Oh, deep in my heart, I do believe we'll walk hand in hand, and freedom will ring someday. Thank you.